guys, the boy Jet is welcome. Welcome back to a brand new Epic Adventure, guys. We just discovered a freaky house with a sort of big garage, guys. And in the garage, you will never believe what we just discovered inside the garage, guys. It's there are actually some three abandoned snow cats from the years of, I don't know, probably from the years of 80s or the 90s, guys. But they're just some three very old abandoned snow cats. This is my first video, guys, where we find a freaky snow cat. And the funniest part is, it's Belgium and we don't have a lot of snow, but inside this freaky garage, guys, there's actually three abandoned snow cats. So let's find out together what we're going to discover some more in this garage and a house from this hangar, guys. So yeah, smash it like, let's do this. It is the way in, guys. It's pretty difficult, but at least it's over here. Hold on, man. Oh, shit. Finally, I'm inside. And first of all, we just seen this old abandoned car, guys. Probably from the years of the 40s. Let me know in the comments below, guys, what do you think from which year this car is. It's a very old one and it's standing here for a very long time, like you see. Hey guys, the owner just came up here, but I didn't just record that. I always, when something, I don't know, when something epic is happening right now, like the owner's cleaning up something, I always forget to record, guys. But yo, he's now gone, so we have permission now, but we need to close everything because you didn't open that freaky things, guys. So if we finish this with exploring this, guys, we need to close the gates where he can get inside this sort of hangar, guys. So yeah, but at least we have permission. That's important, guys. We told him that we are Urbex, but he was mad because some people came here just to steal, because this area is actually from a worker that still works here or something, and some people stole some materials from the person who work is still working here, guys. So yeah, I appreciate that we have permission right now. So let's go and yeah, show you the craziest thing of this hangar itself. Oh, he's there. Bellevue. He's just checking out if the owner is gone or not. But at least, guys, yes. When we go to explore some buildings, we always, sometimes, the neighbors will call the owners, or owners came up because, I don't know, sort of alarm. But when we say that we are doing urbex, guys, most of the time, we get permission by them. So yeah, nothing can go wrong right now, I hope. But yo, if I'm going to turn my camera, guys, and what you're going to see is epic. Three freaky snow cats. Check this out. Here we are, man. Snow cats. We came for this and we found it. But yo, this is so cool. Freaking love this. This is so cool, man. And we need to be safe because this building can collapse in no seconds. That's why they're putting here some poles. What are you doing, man? You open this trunk? What is it, a trunk? But guys, this is how a freaky snow cat looks. So cool. There's actually the only place with snow cats here in Belgium, guys, and we are lucky that we just found three of them and one hangar, but it's pretty amazing. A better view, because there is now snow cat number 2. Oh shit, that's dangerous. Yo, I'm so happy we found this. Yeah, creepy spider webs here. Yo, this is epic, man. Oh, what? All right, let's do this. Nice. Show me. Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah. Check this out, guys. We now literally after the.
Your cup can't even scan.
What?
Cup is today.
Now?
Awesome day.
Check this out, guys. Oh, that's so cool here, but empty. What behind that? What's in inside the trunk, man?
In the roof. Look.
Look, there's nuts. Check them out. Want to take a picture? Then after the steer?
Green is at night.
Guys, it's pretty small here, man, literally.
Hast du keine Hassen daran? Ah, das ist ein
bisschen so. I don't know. I really don't know how the freaky. How. They need. You need to drive with this. Jesus. Alright, fans. Now, the dangerous part is to get off this freaky snowcat. Oh, shit. Whoa. Because this snowcat is pretty high, man. Literally. Check this. How freaky high is this from the ground? What, that has a sound? Heard it there?
That peep sound or something?
Next time, if we're going to get ghosts by the owners, I will still record. Because I always miss the funniest part ever right now, to get ghosts by the freaking owners. Or other people, so yeah. But that's a bigger one than the others.
I clicked him in.
Nope. What the heck is that sound?
Heel wat spannend opbreken.
Jesus Christ, this is epic. I still can't believe we found just 3 snowcats, man.
Oh, kijk naar dat stoeltje.
You see me?
Ja, kijk in de kop als ik niet op scherm heb.
Nasty. Alright. Kom join the ride, man.
Ja, doe ik een deur op.
Join the ride.
Maar daar, hé.
You can open the door, man.
Wat?
You can open the door.
Ik had er via tak van.
Do it. I'll film you. Let's do this, man. I know we can do this.
Ik ben er voor, ik zeg.
Guys, look how freaky weird this is. The door is open, I guess. But you can get inside from inside the room, man.
Yeah.
You gonna do this? Well, wait, no, you know what? Go.
Work.
You don't need to be savage. Go move it.
Do it!
Look at him. Guys, check him out. So cool, mate.
Yo, what the heck are you doing there?
It's nasty, right? Yeah. Lot of dirt.
some more stuff. Yo, imagine how freaking long those snowcats are here abandoned, guys. I'm pretty sure it's for a very long time. You ready for the house?
Chris, do the photo pop.
Yeah, do it. Alright guys, I will come back when you are the house. After this hangar, guys. It's a pretty cool one. We saw some shares left behind with clothes. But I don't know what they're going to find more, but let's find out right now. In the front of the window, guys, and we're now going to explore the house itself. So yeah, he's going to get inside the house at first. Yo, try to open the door from the other side, man. Okay.
No.
Yeah, you're gonna do that, man. You know that? You're gonna open the freaking door from the other side, boy. With your army pants on.
Yeah.
I really need some. I forgot to change my shoes. It's actually the shoes I use daily. And is it cool there?
Play him and do it.
What? What do you see?
No.
Alright. Can you not fool me?
What the heck is that? Dude. What is that?
That's green.
Oh man. Yeah.
Oh. And exploring like a boss, man.
Yeah.
This is a weird house. Great. Oh, you heard that?
There's some footsteps.
What the heck is guy? What the heck is this guy? Check this out. We found just three freaking snowcats, and now we're literally inside a house. Sort of house. That's actually great. And cool. Yo, that is nice. What is that in the kitchen? Yo, that is literally the kitchen, guys. Huh, great. Okay, this, I guess, not a house, but a sort of art. What the hell? Yo. It's made from clay, what the hell? Yo, what the, this is crazy, man. Definitely artist lives here, man. Look, it's made from clay. Oh man, that's nuts. Three snow cats and then this. Okay. Jesus. Guys. Oh, this is a bathroom. Okay, this is not safe. Okay.
Yo, this is crazy, man. You know that? So, guys, this was nuts. Guys, we just explored freaking hangar, guys, with three abandoned snowcats. I never saw them alive till now. And we just discovered all a sort of house, but it was not a house, but sort of workers' place to make some fake men or other stuff with clay. Crazy, right? Yeah. And now I'm going back to my car. So yeah, this place was epic. Let me know in the comments below if you want me to do more types of videos like this, guys. But like I said, it's the only place with snow cats in Belgium, guys. Literally, the only one. So yeah. Whoa, look how beautiful this is. Yo. Look how scary. At night that must be very spooky, man. So yeah. Time to go back to my car, guys. If you enjoyed this video, smash the like button. Let me know your opinion about this place in the comments below. And if you're new and you've seen this video right now, make sure to subscribe. Put notifications on so you see my upcoming videos as first. Well, it's actually pretty dope. So yeah. I'm just here as well. Thanks for watching this video. And I will see back another one. Peace. And before I'm going to stop my record button, guys, make sure to buy some of merch. It's all linked in the description. Or if you want to donate a small fee to my PayPal, feel free to do it, guys. It helped me a lot. Now it's time to leave you, guys. Well, I'll see you next time. Peace.